All right, so let's say we have a pendulum where a ball of a mass 2 kilograms is suspended from a...